Mobile police arresting two guys they say stole a catalytic converter from the company van of a tech repair store. It happened early this morning at Play and Talk on Airport Boulevard. A video capturing one of the guys jumping out of a dumpster. The other can be heard underneath the van, cutting the converter off. Jack Ward and Riley Hayes are both charged with unlawful breaking and entering, as well as possession burglars' tools.